Man, LeBron James congratulating some of the Warriors, and we'll get a standing ovation here at Quicken Loans Arena.